Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Jenny, the Crazy Country Couponer, and hopefully by now you've joined us and you are a Crazy Country Couponer. So thank you if you have joined us. If you haven't, please like, share, subscribe, definitely. Share this with your friends. They're going to love you. They're going to love you because you're going to give them something of great value, guys. Okay? Just like always, I'm going to give you a breakdown of what I did today. You know what today was. Today was Saturday. And Saturday is Dollar General Day normally. And Cat Food Day. Okay, so I'm going to show you. We didn't do a whole lot today. We did three different transactions. So I got three different breakdowns for you. Two of which include lots of paper. So we're going to discuss the value of a newspaper again, guys. Okay? So if you want to find out what I did not spend for these items right here. Yeah, that's right. Look at all that Febreze. That is awesome. I don't know how many months that would last you, but all this is that Christmas good stuff. And I plan on going back and doing some more and getting some spray and making some nice little Febreze Christmas baskets. Okay? Good Christmas idea, guys. Okay? Alrighty. Again, let's like, share, subscribe, Crazy Country Couponers. Okay? Feel free to comment, ask a question. My email address is right there. I don't have a problem. I'll help anybody. This is all done out of love because I love you, love everybody. And you should too. It raises the vibration of our planet as well as yourself. Good things all come out of love, guys. Okay, that being said, hopefully you have already hit the like button and took a moment to share it because it's going to be good. It always is. And you hit that subscription button and that notification bell because you don't want to miss any of these crazy coupon offers, guys. These things are absolutely phenomenal almost every time. They will save you 60% at least. Okay? At least. That's a hard one to say for me. At least. Wow. We have to work on that one. Okay, guys. We're going to hop right in and I kind of opened up the back a little bit so we can get a little bit more light on the situation. Okay, because it turned really hot today and humid, very humid. So I was going to try to do this little one outside, but I decided to bring it in so we have a little bit of air going on. So we went to the Dollar General today, just like we do on Saturday. And I went for my cat food first. Okay, we're still working off that vacation, you know, guys. Now, if you have not used your Aleve Back and Muscle and your Aleve Regular and your Bear 3 off of 10 yet, okay, we want to get this off because it's not going to keep lasting much longer. It's been on there for over a month now. Okay, check the expiration date. This is also the value of having more than one household account because you can use this 1 month, and if it's still good the next, you can use it the next month if you don't have the money. Alright, if you watch me, you know what my goal is every week. My goal is to not pay but a dollar, maybe a dollar 50 for every item that I come home with in the end. That is my goal. But when it comes to my cat food, because it is such a big purchase, and I usually do not have coupons for this particular brand of cat food, and this is the one my cats like the most. If I can come out paying just for my cat food, what my cat food would have cost, or a dollar or two less, I am very happy, because that means I got all of this stuff for free. Such was the case today. Okay. I still had an Aleve Back and Muscle and an Aleve and the Bear 3 off of 10 because they were out of stock for so long. So I still had one. So I picked up the Aleve 24 Back and Muscle, the Aleve 40 count, or actually it's 50 count, caplets or tablets. And I had a 3 and a 2 and that $3 off when you purchase $10 worth of Bear products. Okay? I had the buy one, get one free high protein canned dog food. And they are a dollar. Now, this is a paper coupon, guys. This was in the Wednesday newspaper in the P&G. It will be in the Sunday paper as well. This is a small space Febreze. It is $3. And you have a $2 off paper coupon for that. Okay? This transaction was $9.70 before taxes. My cat food rang up original price for $9.50. So you could say for 20 cents, I got a leave, I got this two cans of dog food, and then this Febreze. If you want to look at it that way, or you can look at it, I got 6 items for $9. That's like $1.50 an item, something like that. Still, everything is worth it. But you also know, if you watch me when we do hauls, which is what we call this stuff right here, we call this a haul, that when we do the hauls, that I include all my transactions together, okay? And then we tell you how much each item would have cost us in combination, okay? But I'm breaking it down individually for you guys, so just in case you would like to duplicate the transaction, you'll be able to. If you got cats and you want to duplicate this transaction, do so. If you've got a cat food coupon and you want to duplicate this transaction and use that coupon, go right ahead. You can substitute another type of cat food for the 9 lives. Because simply I did not have a coupon for the 9 lives. So anything other coupon that you may have for cat food would make this a better deal. Okay? But if you've got this one still available and these two still on there, get that paper and get that small spaces. Okay, this offer will still be good for next Saturday. And you're also getting a paper 5 off for next Saturday as well. Okay, now, next transaction. I'm going to show you the difference in doing a transaction correctly and not. In the P&G is buy one, get one free Febreze oils, okay? On your digitals, there was a $3 off the Febreze plug warmer, but they are almost non-existent in the store. They're very hard to find. I found one, okay? That's what made this deal actually work like it was meant to be. This one, we had to do a little substitution, which raised our price a little bit. Also, I did not get what I was expecting to get. And I believe I can explain that to you why. So, let me tell you about this one. With this one, we picked up 3 newspapers. I'm sorry, 2 newspapers. In the newspapers, there was buy one, get one free Febreze oils. So, I had 2 of those. And then there was also $2 off of the small spaces. On a digital account, I still had the $3 off of a Febreze product. So, I got all of these in gain scent. My intention was to utilize the $5 off of gain as well as my $5 paper coupon. Okay? Sometimes you just space out, alright? That's all I can say. Sometimes you just simply space out. You just mind just goes into override. I went in, I picked all these items up, and in order to get the gain offer, you need to spend $30 in gain scented products. This was $30 in gain scented products. It was actually like $32 in gain scented products. I expected to get my other $5 off for $30 in gain scented products, but I did not get it. Alright, what I got was $5 off of this set of oils, $5 off on this set. There were $2 off on each one of these. and a $3 off on this one. And I had my regular $5 off digital. Now, this is where I made my mistake, I do believe. I did not give over a paper $5 off $25. That's right. Broke my own rule. Did not give over a paper $5 off $25. And I should have. I believe if I had, that the gain offer extra $5 may have come off. It's a possibility it wouldn't have, but it may have come off. Or even the $2. There should have been a $2 extra saving for spending $12. But I believe it did not come off of this simply because I didn't use a paper $5 off. And I will go through the receipt a little bit more thoroughly. But my savings on this, it was $10 before taxes, $12.30 after. But my savings was $22, and it was 8 items on this. And if you like Febreze, like your house to smell nice, this is a wonderful way to stock up. Okay? You've got 8 months worth of Febreze right here for your house. And then the small spaces for your bathroom. Okay, you've got 3 months. And then some sprays. Okay, if you want to spend a little bit more money instead of these, you can get the fabric spray. Alright, my next one. And as I said, we're going to go kind of different. Difference in the transactions, but still kind of the same. My intention was to redo the gain offer. Try it again using the paper 5 off 25. Only thing was, I had already gone to another store, and they did not have enough Gain-scented products in the Febreze for me to do that offer. So, what they did have was some of this Christmas cranberry, which I happen to love. So, we decided that we would go that route because we found our free plug-in. Yep, our free plug-in, finally. We found it, the elusive plug-in. Okay, so what we had on this one was 5 off here, 5 off here, 3 off here, and that was only $3.25, and 2 off of this one, okay? Now, from what I looked at my receipt, I did get my $2 off, but I gave them my paper 5 off of 25 first on this, then I did my digitals, and then I handed over my paper. On my digital on this, I only had this product right here. And that was the only product that I had, and my 2 off when I spent $12 on Febreze, which did come off, okay? As well as my 5 off came off, and all my coupons came off. And I actually ended up having to get a candy bar to make up the $25 difference. It was $24.25. So I had to grab a candy bar to make up the difference. But yeah, savings of $21 just rung up to $6.03. And that was 7 items, so that was less than a dollar an item on these guys. And like I said, I see these in a Christmas basket with maybe some cranberry, okay? Or when I go back, I actually have some pine. Okay, the Christmas pine. When I go back, I think I'm going to get some pine spray, maybe Christmas pine, and make a little Christmas basket. I have a friend that likes the apple, so I'm going to grab some of that, I think, and maybe make her a little basket because she loves this little Febreze stuff. So that is the 3 transactions that we've done today. Now, let's get down to the math. Now, these right here is the importance of your newspapers. This, again, is 2 more newspapers. That is a total of $4 for me of extra investment. But it is an investment because there is probably 5 more coupons in there that I'll use that are a dollar off. So that is, you know, it pays for itself right off the bat. Okay? And it actually did pay for it. The newspaper paid for itself the minute you use this coupon, guys. Okay? The minute you use that coupon, that newspaper paid for itself. Your newspaper was a dollar. This was a $5 off. Okay? So that investment argument about, oh, buy too many newspapers, that's kind of like a waste of money. That don't wash. It's not a waste of money. It's an investment. Okay? Look at it like that. It is an investment. So, let's get down to our bottom line math. What all did we spend today? What we spent today. Okay. There it is, guys. Total of $25.73 before taxes. I got 21 items. That's $1.22 an item. That's $1.22 for a, was it, 14-pound bag? Yeah, 14-pound bag of cat food. Mm-hmm. $5 for Febreze. $5 and $6 a leaf. Down to $1.22 each. Now, let's look at it the other way. With those ugly, nasty taxes that we all have to pay, and that I normally include in my total numbers, because that is actually what comes out of our pocket, not just the $1.22. So, our actual out-of-pocket was $31.90. That included our taxes. That made it $1.51 an item. Again, included our taxes. And still, four. That big bag of cat food for that Aleve, you know, everything before you. Even this dog food is worth $1.51 with taxes. Now, my savings, you'll see down here at the bottom, my savings was $22 on one transaction, $21.07 on the other, $16 on the cat food, for a total of $59.07 in savings, guys. And these are things that you'll use all the time. But let's just say you don't want to get four newspapers. Get two newspapers. This is still 4 months' supply of Febreze, or four Christmas presents. You know, combine it with this. You know, you've got two newspapers. You can get you two of them. Combine it with this. You know, put your little bow on it. Actually, look at that. Come just like that. Put your little bow right in there between the two and tie it up, guys. Yep, just like that. Tie it up. I would say do it back to back, but I don't think it would, you know, do it like that. Or maybe, nope, this one needs to be in the front. There you go. Put your little bow in there. And a little Merry Christmas tag. Look at that. Instant Christmas present. Okay, for anybody and everybody. And what was the cost? It's going to cost you $3. $3 out of your pocket. Okay? And they're going to think that you spent $10. Alright? And of course, if you want to, if you find any of these, and you want to include this as well, put it in a little basket. You know, a little bit of red Christmas wrap in the bottom of it. Awesome Christmas presents, guys. You don't have to keep it all for yourself. You know, even though you might want to, you don't have to keep it all for yourself. We're fixing to pop one of these in our bathroom to see what it smells like. I think I want to go with, I really want to go with the cranberry, but I think I'm going to wait and hold on to that cranberry and go with, again, small spaces, and we're going to see what it does for our bathroom. Okay, guys, I really hope that this gives you some incentive to get out there and save some money, guys. Look at that, $22 in savings. Yep, $22. I hope that focused in so you can see that. This is phenomenal. So get on out there, guys. Anybody can do this. Buy those newspapers. They do have value, guys. And even after you use the newspapers, if you burn a fire of any kind, a fireplace or a wood stove, save those papers. Make you some fire starter logs. Okay? Easily made and a great investment. Save you plenty of money and lots of time. Okay? So, guys, I hope you liked, shared, and subscribed, because these things you want to share. This is stuff you want to share. Okay? With everybody. With your friends. With people you don't know. With people you do know. And tell your friends to share it with everybody. People they don't know. People they'd like to know. Because this is a wonderful thing. Alright, guys. Have a great day. Great night. Great weekend. I'll talk to you again later. Remember, these items that I showed you are good up to next Saturday. Okay, for sure. So get on there. If you don't have a Dollar General account, get you one. Set it up. Don't hesitate. Don't wait. Save money. Bye.